Hello, hello everybody. Andrea Majeski here with Dentalelle Mobile Hygiene. So what do you do if you have a child that does not want to pull out their tooth? You can tell it is ready to come out. It could be hanging there. It could be so loose that you know that if you just took and grabbed it, it would come off. What do you do, right? And the thing about that is it's so important that that tooth does come out, because if it's that loose and you can tell that it has to come out, that it's meant to come out, you might even see the permanent teeth behind it trying to come through, but they can't. And that's when the teeth become crowded, as if those primary teeth aren't, you know, we call it exfoliating. So if they're not coming out at a good time, then the permanent teeth can almost become stuck and not know where to go. And once the permanent teeth start to erupt, not the right way, you can't really push them back and bring them back. Okay. So that is when at some point your child will probably need braces. So that's why it's so important that if that tooth is so loose, it needs to come out. Now, I tell parents of my little patients that the best thing to do, although depending on the age of the child, they might be catching on, is to give them something to eat that will help to get that tooth out of there. Give them a crunchy apple, give them a crunchy carrot if they'll eat it, you know. Give them things that would just make it a little bit easier for that tooth to fall out on its own. Even say things like, oh, well, the tooth fairy can't come if that tooth doesn't come out. And that's the tooth where if it doesn't come out by Saturday, the tooth fairy won't come, because that tooth, that's when it's supposed to come out. So if it comes out too late, then the tooth fairy will get confused. You know, think of something along those lines to hopefully bribe the kids to get the tooth out, because the last resort is to go to the dentist and have them take out the tooth. Even if it's super easy, even if all the dentist has to do is take their hand and just pop it out, the child still won't like that. And I don't want to go as far as to say the child will be traumatized, but you don't want to associate them with going to the dentist when something's wrong. You know, it's not wrong to take the tooth out, but that is what the child thinks. Like, oh my goodness, I have to have the tooth out. I have to go to the dentist. Oh my gosh. It's just so much easier to have them hopefully take it out themselves. And for you, which I should have mentioned earlier. So as the parent, you can even try to, if you're obvious about it and say, oh, well, let me just see if I can take out the tooth. They're not going to like that, but you could try something else. Like, oh, I think I see something on your tongue there. You know, let me just look at that, and then knock your, you know, hand over or your, you know, thumb over and hope to loosen up the tooth a little bit. As a dental hygienist, what I do is I will polish their teeth. Even if the child says to me, oh, don't touch this one because it's really, really loose. And if I can tell it's supposed to come out, I will just polish a little bit harder. It's not painful for them. And I just say, oh, you know what? There's a big stain right there. Here, let me just polish that. And that helps to get the tooth out too. So it's up to you. It might be more comfortable for your son or daughter to see the hygienist, so then that way they can just kind of polish it really, really well, and hopefully that brings the tooth out. Okay, some of those teeth are hanging in there that even if I'm polishing and polishing, it doesn't help, but sometimes it does, sometimes it doesn't, because I don't want to also create that negative experience for the child. So even though I know that I can just simply take an instrument, grab on and pull it out, I don't do that because the child wouldn't like it. What I could do though, and some children are okay with this, after I clean their teeth, they get to know me, they're comfortable, I might say to them, well, you know what? I can actually help you take out that tooth. It won't hurt. Because what I do is I have like a little numbing topical agent that I put around, and it actually tastes pretty good. Kids seem to really, really like it. So it's not a needle. So I just put like a numbing agent around, wait a couple seconds, you know, talk to them. I'll say, oh, you know what? I'm just gonna polish actually the tooth beside it one more time. I'll be polishing the tooth beside it with my instrument that they can't see, I come in with the other hand and pull it out. They don't even notice. More than 99% of the time, I'm done. And the kid goes, okay, are you going to take out the tooth now? I go, I did. Look. And they're so happy. So there's definitely things you can do. But let me just say it again. It is so important to have that tooth out or teeth and not wait. If it's loose and if it's hanging there, it's meant to come out. If they don't come out, plaque can get also stuck around it, and then plaque can stick to the permanent teeth that are trying to come through, and you can't clean that properly. So even as those permanent teeth are coming through, your child could have a cavity in the top part of their permanent tooth. We can't fix that until it's, you know, through the mouth a little bit more. But then by then, it might be too late, and they might have a huge hole in their teeth. So be careful. Please make sure to keep an eye on that. If your child just simply won't take out their teeth, come see me and I'd be happy to help. I can almost promise you that they will have a good experience and they will love having their tooth out. You know, as silly as that sounds, because of the techniques that I do use. Plus, I do have a little tooth box, like it's a tooth box like this big, where they can put their tooth inside for the tooth fairy. So maybe even bribe them with that too. You know, you can tell them, oh, well, let's go see my friend Andrea for your teeth cleaning. Even if they're not due to have their teeth cleaned, I can just polish them easy, right? Easy. And then take the tooth out at the same time. You can tell your child that they will get a tooth box if the tooth falls out before they see Andrea. Who knows? You can say that Andrea will give you a free, or you know, say that she will give you a toothbrush, a toothpaste, and maybe even a toy from our toy box if you're really, really good. So bribe them, guys. I love seeing kids because to me it's a lot of fun, and I love seeing them so happy because you don't want them to have a negative experience at the dentist. So let me know if you guys have any questions, if you guys need any help, and I will see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching.